So am I. It's called Tor.
Mine is called Hearthstone.
Mine's called KOTOR 2.
Hey, I knew it. Hey.
That wasn't free to play.
That wasn't free to play, you dick.
What are you talking about? This voice is free for everyone.
I will hurt you, Jeremy. Not Jeremy.
That
Nick,
wasn't me. Jerk.
You have made funny noises as well. You're on.
Danny, how annoying do you think that voice is going to get?
Extremely.
I am liking Rexxar. Not that neither of you care.
I am liking KOTOR 2 in 1080p.
I'm kind of liking Swordak. You sound like the biggest fucking dumbass.
Sounds like
my voice gives me superpowers.
I'm sorry to. Alright, Nid, I'm going to sound like Jeremy here for about 5 seconds. You sound like you got some guy ramming you from the back.
No, it's because there is a guy ramming me from the back. Jeremy, are you a fully operational battle? Just. Yeah, I can't speak.
Please, shut up.
Shut the fuck up.
I should not be silenced.
I will murder you in your sleep.
Or maybe I should continue annoying you guys. The voice shall set you free.
You're a douche, you know this, Nid?
Why?
You launched innocent people out of the freaking,
out of the freaking airlock? Listen, yes. Husky, when given the option to or to not launch someone out the airlock, you always should choose to launch them out the airlock. Hey, my voice! It's sexy!
Nid, please. And I'm gonna say it as nicely as possible.
I have a sexy voice. Sexy voice.
Shut the hell up.
I'm not your voice, toy. Voice, toy.
Shut the hell up before all of us go to your house and just freaking murder you.
That is my plan.
Don't think we won't. Because you know.
I'd like to see you try.
You know specifically something.
My voice will protect me.
I like the Grim Adventures of Billy and Mandy.
I like the Nid Adventures of Voice and Voicey.
Nid, I am not kidding. Stop. You are pushing.
They should not be silenced.
I can mute you. I can kick
you
out of the call. You didn't realize
guys,
this, right?
Guys.
Stop this feeling deep inside of me. Well, you just don't realize what you do to me. Hold me. Your arms so tight. Let me go.
Hang on.
Aww. War! What is it good for? Absolutely nothing, I see!